Jalisco, Mexico. Amigos, this beautiful country, we got 32 states, to the top, to the bottom down. But Jalisco, we are on the middle of the map of Mexico, right? So amigos, we're going to start the tour in Puerto Vallarta, a little bit down. What's the name of the tour? The best of Puerto Vallarta, 1158. So amigos, before to let you know, what are we going to do? What are we going to see? Please, let me introduce one of the most important persons today in the tour. I mean, plus you. Somebody can tell me which one will be the most important person?
The driver.
The bus driver, the chauffeur. Come on, give a clap. Drive the driver, come on.
Yay.
Actually, he's a pretty good friend of mine. He's a long time ago. What's your name? Come on, can you say hola, Juan?
Hola, Juan.
We got a pretty good driver today on board. Juan, amigos, some of you want to know how many hours driving Puerto Vallarta, Mexico City, or Puerto Vallarta, Cancun.
So
we got a pretty good driver, Juan, can let us know how many hours driving to those places. Now, I'm a tour guy. I will be your tour guide today.
Some we're going to talk about everything.
Puerto Vallarta, traditions, populations, our mountain. Look at the right side. Right side back.
Look at the mountains.
The Sierra Madre. Sierra Madre mountains. And then I was playing you rainy season, everything. I will stay with you. My name is Andres, okay? Andres!
Andres!
Thank you. Now you know the team, Juan and Andres. And amigos, just to give an idea, how big is Puerto Vallarta? Three sections. We divide the city into three sections. We're going to start a little bit on the north side. The last north, Hotel Sun. We drive it back, you know, and until the Sheraton. We're going to pass by the Sheraton Hotel right away. Second section. I'm talking about the cobblestone street, you know, little cobblestone street, the boulevard, the bulwark. In Espanol, we call it Malecon. Can you say Malecon?
Malecon.
Thank you. We started walking together.
Why is there a military presence on our left here?
Oh, because that's a Navy base. That's a Mexican Navy base. That's what the Navy is.
Navy base.
And now the security guys, they just want to know how many people, last names. To let us go out.
It's a big, big ship. Yeah, it's a beautiful ship. We're going to take a photo when we come back.